Dear pilgrims, we will walk this pilgrimage to honour St. Thomas Becket. His martyrdom is an expression of our faith in the Holy Roman Catholic Church and a testimony of our attachment to the Eternal Rome. We will walk this pilgrimage to unite with our Catholic heritage. We will follow the Pilgrim's Way, a historic and beautiful pathway that thousands of our ancestors have walked since the 12th century. From Rochester, once governed by St. John Fisher, we will walk this pilgrimage to Canterbury, the birthplace of our faith, where the ruins of the monastery built by St. Augustine still remain. In Canterbury was founded the first cathedral in England, where the present magnificent building now stands. We will walk this pilgrimage to obtain not only England's conversion to the faith, but also, and more importantly, to obtain priestly and religious vocation. The conversion of England is impossible without vocations. These ministers of our Lord, chosen by Him to continue the work of redemption. During this pilgrimage, we will pray for vocations. We will show our Lord that we care for Him and His ministers who perform His work. We will gather on the 14th of July at Rochester, and for 3 days we will present our petition to Him. We will cry with one heart and one voice for the reign of Christ the King, the Eternal Priest. O Lord, grant us priests. O Lord, grant us many holy priests. O Lord, grant us many holy religious vocations.